Hello everyone, this is the Wanderer, and today I'm in front of El Paso Intestinal Airport. The reason I'm here is to visit this statue called the Equestrian, and I have to give you some background history here, and I'm going to use modern geographical names for convenience. And this is a story about Don Juan de Oñate, who was an explorer in this region. He was born in 1550 in Zacatecas, Mexico, and became governor of Santa Fe, New Mexico. From there, he explored east to Oklahoma, Kansas. He explored west to Arizona and to the Gulf of California. There is an incident that he was infamous for, and that was the Acoma Massacre. There are various pueblos in the region, natives living there, and typically they would gather foods and supplies to last them through the winter, and they didn't have much supplies, but they had whatever they could, and they needed whatever they had to survive. So, in October of 1598, a group of Spaniards tried to get foods from the Acoma Pueblo. They resisted. There was a fight. 11 Spaniards were killed. Unfortunately, one of the Spaniards killed was a nephew of Don Juan de Oñate. Now, this happened in October of 1598. So, a few months later, in January of 1599, Oñate ordered the destruction of the pueblo. So 800 to 1,000 natives were killed. There were about 500 survivors, and they were condemned to 20 years of slavery. Additionally, all men over the age of 25 had their toes cut off on one foot. So when eventually King Philip II of Spain found out about this, Oñate was convicted of excessive cruelty to natives and to settlers as well. So he was banned from New Mexico for life. He was exiled from Mexico City for 5 years. Eventually he went to Spain, and the king made him chief of inspectors of mines. He died in Seville, Spain. Now fast forward, four centuries. El Paso City Council had approved the 12 Travelers project. This involved the building of 12 statues of people of historic significance who had traveled through the region. The statues were to be placed around the downtown area as tourist attractions. Well, in 1992, City Council commissioned the Juan de Oñate statue. It cost $12 million, took about 10 years to build. This was a very controversial project because there were a lot of opposition from Native Americans. The Spanish embassy got involved trying to balance the picture. Eventually, the city council made two decisions, one being to change the name of the statue to the Equestrian. The second decision was to put the statue in front of the airport instead of downtown. So if you walk around the statue, nowhere will you find the name of Don Juan de Oñate, although there are several plaques around here. The Equestrian is the largest and heaviest equestrian statue in bronze in the world. It's 36 feet tall, which is a little less than 12 meters, I believe. So here we are. I added a few still pictures at the end of this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.